net was broken up. It comes back to the line, and Vandermeer keeps it alive. Konopka and Barnaby mixed it up at the warm-up, and they're mixing it up again right now along the near boards. Barnaby, a known pugilist, mixing it up. Konopka's first NHL fight. And this is not uncharted territory for Zenon Konopka.
Zenon Konopka is a tough customer, and he's taken on a very tough customer here in Matthew Barnaby, one of the more experienced fighters in the NHL. Barnaby, over 2,200 career penalty minutes starting this season.
Konopka trying to get out of his sweater. Barnaby doing the same, sheds an elbow pad, and now the two trade right hands. A swing and a miss by Konopka. Barnaby stays in close. This one's been going on for a while. The linesmen continue to size it up, and they've been able to stay away from the boards and stay away from each other. Barnaby with a jackhammer right hand. And these two guys are going to earn their time and earn their rest when the linesmen finally do intervene. Barnaby comes with another right. Konopka deals back. This has been going on for over a minute and is showing no signs of letting up.
This is the old take one to deliver one, John.
The linesmen finally intervene. And Zenon Konopka, along with Matthew Barnaby, will each take a seat. You mentioned Barnaby's penalty minute passed. He had 335 minutes back in 96 for Buffalo, but as we mentioned, Hazy, this started long before they dropped the glove.
Start of the game, actually. These guys were jawing in the pregame warm-up, but here's how the scrap got going. You saw that Barnaby got the gloves off early. He got a little bit of a jump on Zenon Konopka. Konopka did well to cover up early on because he was very vulnerable. But earlier during the pregame skate, John, there's Matthew Barnaby, there's Zenon Konopka right there. They're having a nice little chat, and I would imagine that Matthew Barnaby was saying, we will see you once the puck is dropped, kid. Players are not allowed to cross that center red line during the pregame skate into enemy territory. If they do so, significant fines, potential suspensions would be involved. So Matthew Barnaby and Zenon Konopka preferred to do their business, shall we say, once the puck had dropped to start this game.
Well, Barnaby gets the additional two.